Greetings, programs. This is Wretch. Welcome back to Star Wars Republic Commando. And I'm glad you guys enjoyed the first episode of the series. It's been really fun to jump back into this. And thank you in the comments for letting me know that the ship that I didn't see get away was actually Grievous's personal starship. So that should be fun. But now that Sun Fac has been crispified, we're going to move on to our next mission here, which is infiltrate the droid foundry. The Separatists have hidden their factories deep within the bowels of the planet. Delta Squad must penetrate the inner layer of the Geonosians and locate the main droid construction facility.
Intelligence indicates that there are several factories buried deep underground, but they are impenetrable to our large assault forces. Heat signatures emanating from this spire tell us there is a factory below. Neutralizing one of these factories will tip the scales in our favor for the surface battle. Our scanners cannot pinpoint the factory's exact location because of a jamming device located near your current position. First, disable the jamming device.
Raspberry.
Once that is accomplished, I can guide you to your main target. Our communication will be sporadic. Inside, so you're on your own until that...
Signal, sir. Too bad, it was just...
Warriors! Enemy destroyed.
Nice takedown.
Oh. And what do we got here? Oh. Is this the Snipper Wiffle? DC-17M sniper attachment is perfect for long-range engagements. With the Electromag scope active, a single well-placed shot can take out many types of enemies, sometimes more than one at a time. Great. I also went ahead and changed some of the controls and the options.
Rule 17. So always make sure they're dead.
This should
Let's
be
find out what's on the other side.
Absolutely, sir.
A lot easier. We have no grenades.
Charge set. All clear.
Sniper
mode.
Come
up. Door breach. Let's move. That smell. They're harvesting Phydna resin, highly explosive in its raw form.
Go, go.
I hear machinery below. Looks like we're on the right track.
That means we get to kill some more bugs, right?
Will you look at this place?
Multiple targets on the bridge.
Wait, looks like a good place for a little sniper action.
Oh, wow. Okay. Well. That happened.
Warriors!
Let's go ahead and switch over. Alright, so it's up to... How do we... Oh. Like that. I like it. Let's deal with you. Like so.
That doesn't sound good. Must be the battle upstairs.
I hate that.
Hey.
This place gives me the creeps. What are these strange egg-like things?
Looks like we're in some sort of Geonosian birthing chamber, gentlemen.
What do you know? They are eggs.
Let's give them a wide berth just to be safe.
Just when you think they can't get any more disgusting.
Take up snipe position, Commander.
Take position, boss.
What the? Eliminated.
Oh, babies. Little Geonosian face huggers. Not a fan.
Crashed a bug.
Took care of that one.
Is there anywhere to get more grenades? Oh lord.
Eliminate time.
Wounded Delta here.
Okay, take a little...
Heal up, Delta.
Acknowledge. Retreating Vata.
Little chin music there.
Target destroyed. Excellent hit, squad leader. Feeling better now.
Okay. All good. No worries.
Delta, form up.
I can do this all day.
Cool, calm, and collected.
On your toes, Delta.
Set them all on fire.
Droid! Powering up.
Deadbeat droid here.
There's the jamming device, but it's shielded. The controls to that shield must be nearby.
Good to go, sir. Watch my blast, Hod.
There we are.
Oh.
What are we? Oh.
No. Eliminate target.
No.
The jamming device is interfering with my visuals.
I kind of remember this now. It's like a gauntlet.
Eliminate target.
Whoa. Okay. Well, that's not good.
Sir, I'd love to help, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Hostile down. I find my eye. 6-2's down.
Okay, on it, on it, on it.
There's a computer console at the opposite end of this room. Must control the shield to the jamming device.
Gotcha.
How about Scorch? Reloading.
Let's keep on moving.
Chief's on the mark. Good one. Good to go, sir.
I'm gonna head up here and just do this myself.
Warriors.
Just give me some backup, guys.
Shields down. Let's blow that jamming device.
Yeah, we'll get right on that.
Hey, don't you dare sidestep.
I'm healthy now.
You could use some Vector Delta.
Retrieving Vector.
Actually, I could use some.
I'm unable to comply.
I could use some Vector. Alright, now we're good. Gotta get used to the new control scheme.
Give us some sniping, Commander. Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Taking position, boss.
Moving into position.
Watch my blast,
in position.
Okay. You guys can watch my six. Whoa.
Thermal, ahoy!
No pressure or anything.
Target, you got a damage here.
Lots of tension.
Get clear! Abandon position, Delta. Get yourself some Vector, Commando.
Got it, sir.
Look at Fixer limping. Bless his heart. We'll get everyone topped off and then check out what fresh hell awaits us.
Feeling better.
Cancel maneuver, Delta. You could use some Vector, Delta.
I'm heading there now.
You too, Sev. I didn't see anything up there.
Feeling all right now.
Like grenade-wise, so. Continue to the lower level. Can go ahead and quick save.
There is a ledge at the end of this shaft. You can rappel to the lower level from that ledge.
Let's get down to the lower level.
Right behind you, squad leader.
Stay alert. I'm reading a sudden surge of activity in your area.
Thanks, I hate it.
Vent shafts leading to the factory are located on the opposite side of the spire from your location.
Figures.
My readings are unable to find a way across the spire to the factory. You're going to have to get creative with this one.
Oh, I remember this one.
No shit.
There for snipe maneuver, Doc.
Look out!
Find your new target.
Marksmanship.
Moving to your mark.
Are these the guys with the beams?
What the hell was that?
Geonosian Elite, watch out for the lasers.
Yeah, these guys suck.
They've set up a barricade on the bridge. Let's get a charge set on that crate.
We got a lead there.
We could use a hole here, Delta.
Whoa! Explosives.
Let me show you a real marksmanship.
Keep your special beam cannon to yourself, man.
Cover me.
In position.
Just a few more.
Demo is ready when you are.
Take
sir.
Cover! Sonic turret at the end of the bridge.
Okay.
4-0, reloading.
Abandon position, Delta.
Oh, we may need
on
to.
My way, squad leader.
Oh, there's. Okay, I see you. Artillery.
I'm good. Let's go.
Let's move on. Stop limping around and get some vector, soldier.
Doing good. Man, it's just like, they're gonna keep on coming, aren't they?
Reloading. I needed that.
Really glad they can't use Bacta. That would suck.
Doubters, give me an explosive solution.
Affirmative, placing charge.
Give us some sniping, Commander.
Moving to your mark.
Just a few more.
We good? I think we can get that beam cannon if we kill one up.
Prime squad.
Up close.
Stand back, Deltas.
Good work, Deltas. Go, go.
Hi, guys.
Delta 3-8.
Ooh. If you see it in your way.
Ooh. No way across. Looks like we're gonna have to make our own bridge.
Go on, Scorch.
Turret ready, sir.
Oh.
Eliminate target.
Come on.
Successful hit.
Yes. Gimme.
Looks like a Geonosian beam weapon. By the Force, this thing is ugly. Disengage turret, Commander.
Got it, sir.
Oh.
07, good to go.
Delta, control that turret.
6-2, manning turret. Turret ready, sir.
Okay.
Delta 4-0, recover.
A well-placed bomb at the bottom of the spire might create a breach.
Watch your back.
I love the bug legs in a weapon.
Almost. Almost. Charge is ready when you are, sir.
Take cover, Deltas!
Some Mines of Moria stuff there.
That'll do nicely.
Okay.
Nice work, Deltas. The factory is directly across from your current position, Deltas.
Delta 62, moving on.
The factory is at the other end of this ventilation shaft. Hurry.
Let's go. Destroy the factory. Well, I was going to be doing this from, we got time. Let's go ahead and keep going. Destroy the factory. Delta Squad has improvised an entry and penetrated the foundry, but completing its mission will not be easy. Several vital components must be identified and destroyed in order to cripple the droid production line.
Moving to cover.
Find a computer and upload the factory schematics. I will analyze them for a weakness.
Find the computer. Hello, computer. It's the clicking.
You should be able to plant a charge and get through.
That gets me.
Need some cover, squad. With red, red, green, or red, green, red.
And he's supposed to be the demolition expert.
Right?
It's hot, boss.
Stand back, Deltas.
That blew up real quick.
Oh, I'm not...
Squad leader, good shot.
Not gonna waste that on you guys. Reminds me of Cloud City.
This door leads to the factory control room.
Hostile eliminated.
Hostile eliminated.
Okay. Let's do a breach.
Commence door breach.
Yes, sir.
You see Sev just shooting dead body?
Setting breach charge. Clear.
Fire the hole!
Eliminate the
Nice strike. It was a pleasure.
Incoming!
Lots of bugs.
Use this console to access the factory's main computer. I should have access to unlocked doors once a link is established.
SPD! We'll beat them, Delta.
Oh.
Damn droids!
Oh no. Didn't see the super. Did not see the super. Time to use the big gun.
Reloading.
No.
special beam cannon.
Area secure. Helping Whew. Delta 40.
Analysis of the data reveals two targets that can cripple the factory's production capabilities. The first conduit is just outside the control room you were standing in. The second conduit is at the end of the assembly line on the production floor. You'll need to take them both out to cut the factory's power. Updating objective tracker now.
Okay. So, I forgot how we...
I'm ready to go, sir.
How we switch grenades.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Hold on. Options. Throw detonator. Next set. Cycle de- Okay, Q.
Retrieving vector.
That's what my normal...
Much better.
My normal boom... Okay, always check for super battle droids. Always a good decision. Definitely will live longer.
Droids incoming.
Chief's on the mark. Good one.
No!
Way to get him.
There's the first power conduit. Let's get down to the lower level.
Arm there.
Good stuff. So we know what to use against them.
Bugs! Incoming!
Lots of bugs. Holy crap! Well, that worked out pretty well. Thank you.
Dead.
Oh.
Subject terminated.
Let's see what's in here. Looks like a secret snack chamber.
These must be the droids we're looking for.
Wow. Now, is that the same thing that we had before?
That clanky sound when they
yes.
fall.
Yes, it is.
Scratch one.
Which means we're probably going to run into some trouble here soon.
There's the second power conduit.
Oh my...
SPD.
Okay, rude. Rude!
Another one down.
Eliminate target.
Nice shot.
Your marksmanship is an inspiration to us all, sir.
Nice hit, Thanks. Delta 3-8.
Just walked in and went, ow.
I'd like some explosives here, Deltas.
Affirmative. Placing charge. Just a few more.
Oh, this is where that horrible scene happened with 3PO.
Demo is ready when you are,
Take
sir.
Take cover, Deltas.
Target annihilated.
Got some droids
now ready.
Hostile eliminated.
Oh, oh dear. All right. I'll do that. Okay, health is a bit critical. Not a fan. Oh, that is what I needed right now. I'll let them deal with that.
Stop limping around and get some vector, soldier.
Got it, sir.
On my way, squad leader.
Sev will hold the line until then.
That did the job.
Okay, how are we doing?
6-2, combat ready.
Ammo-wise, we're doing okay. Quick saving.
SPDs.
Okay, where is right there, good. Yeah. That's how you deal with that. Got some sniper rounds.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Moving to
Let's
your
get
mark.
That shield down so we can place the charge.
Mech unit eliminated.
Excellent shooting.
I'm waiting for a super battle droid just to turn the corner. Make my life unpleasant.
That's one less bug.
Oh, yep. That's a lot of nonsense.
Powering up.
I trust my squad, though.
Take cover, Deltas.
Good work, nice. Delta. I am reading a complete factory shutdown.
Move out, squad. Let's get out of here.
Time to vacate the premises.
Let's do it.
Hopefully nothing...
3-8 to Advisor. We need to get out of here fast. What's your location?
Enemy droid sighted.
Right here.
Nice of you to show up.
I like it.
Nice shot. Nice strike.
Whew. And there we go, guys. We were able to destroy the factory, basically cause that unending wave of battle droids during the Battle of Geonosis to stop, at least a bit. And now we're moving on to our next mission, which is advance to the core ship. And we will go ahead and do that in the next episode, guys. I hope you all are enjoying it. If you guys like the episode, please leave a like down below. Subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, that'd be a big help. And we'll see you next time. Later days, everyone.